In this video clip, we'll show you how to save a PDF file format that includes a 3D model. When creating a PDF, ArchiCAD allows you to take advantage of the so-called U3D file format. When publishing a PDF document from ArchiCAD, you can embed this U3D file in the PDF and then navigate within the view in the PDF as if it were a 3D model. Open the 3D window in ArchiCAD and set up the desired model view. We are displaying only the waved glass roof of the building. Note, you cannot save complex models. Only model parts or smaller, simplified projects can be saved when using this feature. First, we have to save the 3D window content to the hard drive with the U3D file format. Activate the File, Save As menu command. Select the U3D file type from the Save As Type pop-up list. Enter the name of the file, and click the Save button. We'll use the Organizer palette to save this 3D model as a view. You can see the project map on the left and the view map on the right side of the organizer. Select Generic Perspective in the left side and drop it to the 3D PDF folder on the right. Select the Generic Perspective view and rename it to U3D. Select the view map on the left side of the organizer and set the layout book on the right. Expand the U3D folder and activate the predefined U3D layout in the layout book. Drag and drop the U3D view from the view map onto the layout. The 3D view appears in the middle of the layout. For the next step, set the layout book on the left side of the organizer and set the publisher sets on the right side. Open the 3D PDF publisher set on the right and drag and drop the 3D PDF layout to this set. Select the layout in the publisher set and select the PDF file format. Click the Document Options and then the PDF Options button. In the Appearing PDF Options dialog box, check the Embed 3D Content checkbox. Note, if you use the PDF-A format in PDF Options, the U3D file embedding option will not be available. Click the Browse button to select and open the previously saved U3D format 3D model file, and then click OK on the Options palette. Select the desired publisher item in the publisher set. Click the Publisher Properties button, and set the destination path for saving and publishing it. Click OK. Click the Publish button with the Selected Sets option in the bottom of the organizer to save the selected set. Click Close in the Publishing dialog. Let's switch to the browser and open the resulting PDF file. Click the 3D model view to activate and open the embedded navigable U3D file.